still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember it. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burnt, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it, our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life, and I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
Where to now?
Left, across the square! Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex. There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop. There's only Metro, nothing else. And the Order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me. So, get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to Polis. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom? Please, promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Artyom here just in time.
They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here.
Yeah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
I'm not nobody gets to the top from it.
guys! Artyom! You're alright! You gave us a scare, brother!
Artyom! How are you, friend? I see you're alright!
Pardon me, gentlemen, give way!
This calls for a celebration!
Artyom! A few more scars and you'll be completely irresistible to any woman! Speaking of which,
Alyosha,
how are the nurses in the hospital,
guys, huh? You just stopped crowding him!
Welcome back, Artyom.
Privyet, Artyom!
Alright, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. It's official!
Yeah. I knew it!
You guys are like kids.
So I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom! Nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here, but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat, with a kitchen, and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? From the roof and decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smarter. Let's pick up the pace. Now the whole area knows we're here. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. So, the pack is here. So, do we turn this place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass? Break it out. Looks like that was all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. We take the bridge to cross the railroad. It would save us a detour. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get out there.
What do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys from the Order! Looks like they're chasing that train, too. Let's join them!
Hey, come on! Get inside!
How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did! Come on, get in!
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God! These people, they're Hansa, not the Order, assholes! They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The hag and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Artyom!
Artyom! Artyom!
guys are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening.
Huh? What's that noise?
Should send a group there to seal the exit.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
Shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? Mutant? Watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. Don't rush. Move crouched. It's quieter that way. See that ladder? Try sneaking to it now. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
That door. Try distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. go through. Come on. Good luck to you. This system supplies air for the command center. It's not that large.
It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh my god. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking cats. Hang on!
All the guards will be here soon. Damn.
Don't shoot! I'm with him. I'm with you. You have to run. Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar, then God willing, I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Right.
attention! The command center came under enemy attack.
Change of position, Artyom.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. The jamming system is coming back online.
It's not covering you! Artyom, the hangar is right there.
There was a noise from behind the gate.
Hey, what was that noise? Let's check.
Redeploy to the generator room.
Aha, you can sneak ahead. No need to play heroes for a change. Let's wait till they walk off.
Does that mean you're going to ready the train for me?
What's the matter with you today? Why do you even want to...
All clear. Get to your mech.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on. And please, be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us.
He's pinned down! Circle him!
Are you okay?
Hey, there's a manual drive on the platform. It's hard to drive.
Artyom. Let's do this together. Just a little. Yes. Run.
Kill them.
Shoot these two! And as for the engineer...
What do you mean, shoot these two?
Don't you dare the middle-end soldier! The colonel will give you a piece of his mind now. Colonel, sir, we have a situation here. Anna!
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
Anna, help!
Artyom!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise! Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you.
All right, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this. Shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastards shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in. We've no moves left. Hansa can't take this line down.
Oh, shit,
the watchers won't let
me. No, I won't be quiet! What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later, everything.
Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until 100 click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They called the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to
it's not my
this
call, and you know
misunderstanding.
Well, I'll fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course, Artyom, Anna, they are
the
with us.
Leaves no one behind. All right, Spartans, throw these overboard and pull steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch some air. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them! While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye!
If you do not comply, we will shoot to kill.
Funny, that's some armor. And look at all the machine guns.
Happy now? Is this what you were hoping
How
for?
How is this his fault? You knew everything and never said anything.
Warning! Stop the engine immediately!
Oh, fuck! Are you okay?
Yeah, just a scratch.
Okay, you're stopping. But I must warn you, our brakes are not in great condition.
Finally, some good sense. Now, keep writing to a stop.
Broken an age will barely scratch their paint, so...
How about from the inside?
Not enough explosives. Unless we put everything we have in that firebox.
Please, let me do it.
Colonel, sir.
I will be appointing the volunteers here. Artyom will do it.
Why Artyom?
Because he started it all, and he better do something about it. Artyom, leap over as soon as we slow down. I will distract him in the meantime.
Plastic explosives.
Is that you, Yakov?
Yes, so cut the shit, Miller. There's nowhere to go. You've never been out here. We have.
We weren't going to go far. Just out of town for it until the excitement quiets down. And you just opened fire. Will you let us go if we stop?
I have to detain you and bring you back to face trial. You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion, treason.
Are you fucking kidding me? Me? A traitor?
You tell me, where are you taking that train, huh? On a simple joyride? No, I see only one answer. You've been bought and you're running back to your master.
So the verdict has already been passed. We won't even see a trial.
Cut that shit out. What are you carrying, man? Defense plans? You want to buy yourself a seaside retirement without life, you damn cripple?
Plan. We have served you people without question for years! We have spilled our blood for the cause!
You sold out! They destroyed us, and you?
I have been a soldier my whole life! I have dedicated my life to my people, my country! And I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you!
Thank you.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I took the stopper! Look at this! They made me! Just no, don't shoot!
We are not just traitors. We are honest to God enemy saboteurs.
Walked 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green, as if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really impress anyone that much. The guys are all confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers. And hoping the commander, whom until recently I trusted implicitly, is going to be extremely persuasive in his reasoning.
Why the long face?
We are at a crossroads, so to speak, where everybody can't help but wonder, what next? Where do we go from here?
Yes. More or less what I expected from you. But so, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least you owe us that!
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the shield system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half a year ago. Under a strict, you talk, you die policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we're traitors in the eyes of command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all. They are command.
Are you sure they care for more than just protecting their asses? You mentioned the Ark. What's that all about?
If Artem finds the signal, you'll figure everything out. Otherwise, there is nothing to talk about.
Do you think finding that Ark of yours is going to fix everything?
I do not. But if you have a better idea, then...
Wait a moment, what was that?
Listen, everyone!
Area 18-5. I repeat, proceed to the rally point. Rally point location is code 18-7.
Where was the number supposed to
be? Area 18-5. Only by standing together shall we overcome any and all
obstacles. The Yamantau Mountain. So the route from here should go like this. This is our goal!
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes! This is it! The Ark Project is a whole city underground. Enormous stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work! We will tell them that Moscow is alive! It wasn't all for nothing! Everything will change! Everything! Do you get it? A new life is starting for all the survivors of the
world! By the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction. So I think the moment calls for... Bring it out to me!
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
That thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. You think I'm deaf or what?
That. Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
It's not a short trip to the Urals, so we should make ourselves comfortable, I guess. Let's name this bucket of bolts at the very least, eh?
It's about time.
Let's go around and be done with it.
Nah, go to hell. Even better. Oh, come
How
on.
About Aurora, the Roman goddess of dawn and a cruiser of, you know what.
That's better.
Not bad. I like it.
Time, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but the cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided. Let's drink to
Aurora. Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we had a round. That should be enough. Yermak, full steam ahead.
Hi.
Wow, that's some distance. I wonder how long it will take. How are you, Alyosha?
I was expecting an arrow from a Cupid, but I got a bullet from an ugly motherfucker instead.
You sure you're okay? Because I know you.
After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau, if we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller, and we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
Anything off yet, darling?
Here, let's warm you up a little bit.
So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
All hands, report to the bridge! On the double!
Artyom, you should probably get to the bridge!
Are you alright, Artyom?
Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Ah, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? It's just the perimeter guard. They could put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too? As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet. I gotta check on that cylinder, but a full day at least.
I see. Get to it then. Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora
let's
for
go,
defensive Artyom. Action. Stepan, Damir, get the perimeter.
I'm
yes, sir.
Duke. I need you to recon the immediate area.
Got that, sir.
Don't forget your backpack. It's a new model.
Yes,
a portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock. And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. Going down.